Hello my fellow geeks, in today's video, I would like to talk about jailbreaking iOS devices. I tried my best to show you the easiest way to jailbreak. If you are not aware of the things that we can do with jailbroken iPad or iPhone, please check our Jailbreak Tweaks video, link in the description. Also, I am announcing 3 giveaways, each worth of 200 rupees reload. I'm gonna tell you how to participate in this giveaway somewhere in the middle of the video, so please keep watching. I hope by watching this video, you can totally get a clear picture about Jailbreak. This video will cover what is a jailbreak, is it legal, will it delete our existing data from our previous standard iOS, can we still download and use apps from App Store after jailbreak, can we go to standard iOS or unjailbreak our device after jailbreaking. What are the iPhone iPad models that support this jailbreak? What are the iOS versions support this jailbreak? Okay, let's see what is a jailbreak. A jailbreak will allow you to get hundreds of helpful tweaks and features that you can't get with your stock iOS. You can see some really interesting free tweaks in my another video, link in the description. And the next question rises, is it legal? Yes, it is legal. Many of us may think that jailbreak is going to wipe off our apps and data from our previous stock iOS. But no, it won't delete any of your data from your previous iOS. All of your data will be safe even after the jailbreak. Also, jailbreak does not stop you from downloading or using apps from the App Store as usual. On top of everything, if you like to go back to your standard iOS, you can unjailbreak anytime without any issues. You can watch the video how to unjailbreak your device, link in the description. Let's look at which iPhone or iPad models that will support this uncover jailbreak. All the devices from iPhone 6s up to iPhone 11 Pro will support this. And all the iPad models from iPad 5th generation to iPad Pro 2020 will also support this jailbreak. A very important thing before jailbreaking is to check your current iOS version. Your device should run on an iOS between iOS 13.3.1 to iOS 13.5. This jailbreak will not work on later iOS versions like iOS 13.5.1 because 13.5 and 13.5.1 are not really the same. So first, you should make sure that no pending iOS updates have been downloaded in your device by going to Settings, General, iPhone or iPad Storage, and check if there is any pending update, then click and remove it. Okay, now we can get into the steps to jailbreak your device using Windows and MacBook users. You can skip to the steps for MacBook using timestamps in the description. First, you must have iTunes downloaded on your Windows. Be aware guys, you must have an iTunes downloaded directly from Apple, not from Microsoft. If you don't have iTunes, direct download link is in the description. Download and install iTunes. If you have iTunes and iCloud already downloaded from Microsoft, please remove them all by following these steps. On Windows search bar, search for add or remove programs and remove iTunes and remove iCloud the same way. Then install the newly downloaded iTunes from Apple. You don't have to restart your computer after installing. Then again go to add or remove programs and search for Apple, then click each of them and click modify and then repair. The next step is downloading All Store on your computer. The link for that also is in the description. Then open or extract the zip and double click setup.exe and follow the instructions to install it. Then open All Store and it will show a pop-up window to download iCloud from Apple. So you can easily download it and install. Once you finished installing it, click restart. Once your computer has restarted, iCloud may ask for your Apple ID and password. You can ignore it. Next step is to connect your iPhone or iPad to computer. Open iTunes and make sure your device is showing on iTunes. Then click All Store from taskbar and go to Install All Store and select your device. Once the installation is completed, you can see All Store app on your device. For MacBook users, to download All Store app, open Safari, then go to allstore.io, click download for macOS and then click allow. This will download the old server normally into the downloads folder. Now, drag the app from the downloads folder into the applications folder. Now find the app in the applications, double click and click open. You should now be able to see the icon in your menu bar. Click on the icon and then go down to install mail plugin. Now click install plugin and then type in your password and click OK. Now open the stock mail app and on the menu bar click mail and select preferences. At the bottom click on manage plugins. If you cannot find the manage plugins button, quit mail, then in the search bar search terminal, then type in the following, followed by your password and then reopen mail, you should have it now. Select it and then click apply and restart mail. You can now close the mail. Now connect your iPhone to your Mac. If you open up Finder, you should see your iPhone listed under locations. If you have not yet trusted the computer, press trust on the computer. Unlock your iPhone and on the pop-up message, click trust and enter your passcode. Now click the All Store icon on the menu bar and click install All Store and select your iPhone. Now you would need to enter your Apple ID and password and might need to authenticate it. You would now see some notifications, and once it has been installed to your iPhone, you should see a notification saying installation succeeded. Now onto your iPhone. To participate in the giveaway, subscribe this channel, leave a like and comment on this video. 3 lucky winners will get 200 rupees worth of reload. When you open it, it won't work. You have to go to settings, general, device management and click on your Apple ID, then click trust or verify. Then you can open All Store app, then click allow and go to settings. Sign in with Apple ID. If you get any error message, just unplug and plug in your USB cable connected to PC again. Make sure your phone is recognized by iTunes. Enter your Apple ID and password, tap sign in, then click got it. Then on your Safari app, go to uncover.dev. Link in the description. Then click open in All Store and click open. It will take you to All Store app and you can see a loading indicator at the top. It will take some time and then you can see Uncover. Then go to home screen, there you can find the Uncover app. Open it and tap Jailbreak. Once it finishes, it will restart your device. Then unlock your device and go to Uncover again and click Jailbreak. And again your device will respring. And once you unlock your device, you can see CDR. That's it guys, your device has been successfully jailbroken. I will show you some cool free jailbreak tweaks and how to unjailbreak or remove jailbreak in my upcoming videos. So don't forget to subscribe, leave a like and a comment. And friends, do not forget about the 200 rupees giveaway.